It's good to see that you're safe. I was worried I failed to save you. It was a trap, set by none other than the ancient dragon Helkheim, known as Enkaro's Wings. That's right. The quest for the Grail has failed. It will be impossible to retrieve the Grail while Helkheim guards it. But we've returned to the time before Enkaro manifested into this world. We can stop him before he arrives and delay the end of the world for as long as we can. We went against the natural order of the world to come back to the past. Apostle of Enith, I ask you once more. Will you pledge to do everything in your power to save this world again? Very well. Though only the soul of my existence remains, I will accompany you on your journey until the very end. Let us begin anew. The demon invasion in Esthia was the first sign of Enkaro's manifestation. Let's help the soldiers hold back the attack. We can continue our search for the incarnation of Enkaro afterwards. The demons are after something. We must protect the holy artifact in the center of the village. Thank goodness the Ancient's holy artifact is still here. A wizard who can activate the holy artifact should be...
Do you need something?
Ah! You're the one who fought alongside my men. Our first course of action is to discover how the demons appeared.
Lavaros, what an enigmatic man. There wasn't anything useful on the first corpse. This corpse is much more rotten than the others. Wait, do you see the deer over there?
Tail. Where'd you see it?
Who cares about a dumb deer?
A long-tailed deer.
Mane's gnolls are infamous for their ferocity. But they all ran off when the demons appeared. Isn't that strange? you couldn't find anything. We can't let a single clue slip our grasp. On their Alpha's command? I see. That makes sense. We have to find it. Mane's gnolls might be ferocious, but as beasts, they still obey the commands of their alpha. Looks like the Alpha, but it's enraged. It must be because of the dark red aura surrounding it. A red fragment. That might be a clue. This red fragment. I can feel a strange energy emanating from it. Collect the remains of our fallen before we leave. I just don't have a good feeling about leaving them behind. What a terrible tragedy. We'll move out. Don't fall behind. Ashen hyenas? That must mean the ashen orcs are on the move. Damn it! We have to deal with the hyenas first.
was unexpected. The Red Eggery tribe is occupying the Shilland mine.
That deer from earlier. Why is it following us? It's strange to see this many orcs. Defeat them so they can't follow us. Don't let your guard down. Watch out! This is no ordinary ogre. Is this because of the red dragon? We made it through safely, but I have much to think about.